Hi. Today on Sesame Street, you're going to see lots of great stuff, like the letter O and the letter Y. And you'll also see a cow playing a harmonica. A cow playing a harmonica? Hey, I gotta check this out. Hey, cow. Oh, cow, wait, cow!
Sue, what do you think? Come on, tell me the truth. Did you like it, huh?
Oh, I loved it. That was great harmonica playing.
Yes, but more important, did you ever see a cow play the harmonica before?
Never.
Are you sure?
Oh, I'm positive. I'd remember a thing like that.
Oh, good. I'm doing something original. Something no cow has ever done before.
Wow. Hey, who are you anyway?
Perhaps you've heard of the cow who jumped over the moon?
Oh, sure. Hey, I love that nursery rhyme. It goes, hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. Say, you're the cow who jumped over the moon, huh?
Oh, no, that's my sister, Michelle. Marvelous jumper, and she's the only cow who's ever jumped over the moon. That's why she has her own nursery rhyme, because she did something original. And I want to do something that no cow has ever done before. I want to be in a nursery rhyme, too.
Who wouldn't?
Oh, that's why I'm playing the harmonica. And now I will have my very own rhyme. Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon, and the cow's sister played the harmonica, and it was a very happy tune.
Oh, I like it, I like it.
Oh, yes, yes. But is it me? The real me? I don't want to rush into this, you know. Do I really want to go through life known as the cow who played the harmonica?
Sure, why not? That's original.
Yes, but maybe I want to be the cow who makes lots of funny faces.
That's good, too.
Or the cow who stands still like a statue.
Not bad.
Oh, here's something original. The cow who races back and forth like a choo-choo train. Chugga, 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 chugga. Woo, woo, woo! Chugga, 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 chugga. Oh, I don't know, I don't know. There's so many things I can be. Chugga, 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 chugga. Woo, 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 woo!
Well, I kind of like the harmonica. Monica.
Oh, wow. You mean I missed all the exciting stuff?
Oh. And now for your entertainment, here she is, direct from her engagement at the Hey Diddle Diddle Improv, the cow who can sound like other animals.
Thank you. It's wonderful to be here. Oh, let me tell you, it's better than the last place I played. That was a real barn.
Ooh.
Oh, they get worse.
Yeah.
And now for my first animal sound. See if you can guess what it is.
Wow, that's a great chicken.
Great chicken, yay.
Thank you. That's what I'm getting paid, by the way. Chicken feed. Seriously. Here's the animal that put the hay in Hey Diddle Diddle.
A horse. He sounds just like a horse.
Wow, this is one talented cow.
Whoa, I guess
thank you. Oh, Let me tell you what happened this morning. A funny thing happened to me on the way to the farm. I heard...
Wow, what a great rooster!
Rooster.
Oh, thank you. You've been a marvelous audience. I'll be performing next week at the Comedy Silo, so tell all your friends. Thank you.
Yay! Thank you, it was great.
So, what do you think?
Oh, it was really fine. You know, I never heard a cow sound like other animals before.
Yeah. I really love that rooster.
Yes, you've got a great act there.
Oh, yes. I can see the nursery rhyme now. Hey, diddle diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon, and the cow's sister can sound like other animals and will be touring the country soon.
That's a wonderful nursery rhyme.
But is it... me, is it? Oh, I love making animal sounds, but maybe there's something else I can do. Oh, there are so many things in the world to try. I don't know. I just don't know. Oh, I have to think about it.
While you're thinking, could you do that rooster again?
Anything for a fan. Just don't know. I don't know. There are so many things to be. Oh, which should I choose? Oh.
Well, it's a tough decision.
Yeah, but I still really like that rooster you do.
Oh, I just don't know.
Oh. Hey, what's up? Why is this cow so sad?
Well, this isn't just any cow, Savion.
Yeah, Savion. This is the sister of the cow who jumped over the moon.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Oh, yes. But I want to do something special, too. Something no other cow has ever done before. What do you do that's special?
Well, I do this.
I like that. Maybe I should do that. And what do you do that's special?
Me? Well, I can say the whole alphabet from beginning to end.
Yeah, there aren't a lot of large yellow birds that can do that.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got it. I'll do something really special. I'll dance and say the whole alphabet at the same time. Hit it. H-I-J-K-L-M-N-O-P Q-R-S-T-U-V W-X-Y and Z. Now you know your ABC. Won't you tap along with me?
Yay!
Yes! Hey, little diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. And the cow sister danced and said the alphabet from aardvark to zazoon.
Yay! I'm glad I lived long enough to see that.
Yes, sir.
But is it me? Is it really me?
Now there goes one talented cow.
Yes, but I have just one question. What's a zazoon?
The cow's sister wore a pineapple hat and hit tennis balls all afternoon.
Hey, good shot there. Good shot. Two good shots.
I never saw a cow do this.
This is one talented cow.
Oh, I just don't know. I just don't know. Is this who I want to be? The cow who wears a pineapple hat and hits tennis balls? Oh, I just can't decide what is the most special thing to be.
You know, you're kind of special already.
I am.
I never met a cow like you. You're the cow who loves to try different things.
That's right. You are, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Yes, I am. That's who I am. I know who I am. Music! Hey, diddle-diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. And the cow's sister loves to try different things, like wearing a pineapple hat and hitting tennis balls all afternoon.
Yes, yes.
Yay.
That's who you are.
That's who you are. The cow who loves to try different things.
Right. You don't just stand around all day going moo like the other cows.
What? What's that sound he just made?
Oh, he just said moo.
Oh, what an interesting sound. Well, let me try that. Moo. Moo. Oh, I've never made that sound before. Moo. Oh, I like it. Oh. And here's a wild idea. I think I'll try eating some grass while going moo. Why not? After all, I'm the cow who likes to try different things. And, oh, this may sound crazy. I'll eat grass and give milk to and go moo.
What a cow. And now, the cow who loves to try different things
is going to say goodbye.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters O and Y and by the number 10. Watch out! It's my sister!
Oh. Oh, woo! Jumping over the moon can sure make one hungry cow. What do you say, sis? Want to do lunch?
Oh, sure. But I want to eat something I've never eaten before.
Oh.
After all, I'm the cow who likes to try different things.
Oh, well, I know a place that has great borscht.
Oh, good. Let's go.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Maybe you can help me. The name's Dumpty.
Humpty Dumpty?
No, that's my brother. I'm Harry Dumpty.
Harry Dumpty?
Yeah, my brother Humpty's in the nursery rhyme. He falls off the wall. But I want to do something different with my life. You know, something different, something nobody's done. Like maybe take ballet lessons or open a string of motels. I mean, what can I do that's special? I mean, who is Harry Dumpty anyway?
Harry Dumpty?